Hello. Time to sample this Thansher apple. It's actually more than 24 hours since I made that last video part. It's been raining and windy and not very good weather. So last night I was able to sample the tobacco for the first time, but I wasn't able to film it due to the weather conditions. So here we go again. Actually not a bad thing, because it gave me some time to think about what I wanted to say. I miss Crow. Where is Crow? Okay. First of all, thank you, Ishii. Thank you very much for making this tobacco available to us in the rest of the world. Ishii, you ask Mr. Blink. If you look up Mr. Blink, you will find out who I'm talking about. Second of all, he did a review on this tobacco himself a couple of days ago, which I think was excellent. I think he hit it spot on. Why an apple tobacco? Yeah, why indeed? For me, I've always been fascinated with things that taste like apple, because I'm allergic to apples, the real fruit, and I haven't had an apple since I was in junior school. Oh, I don't know what the equivalent. When I was about 9 years old, I think I had my last apple down. Made my lips swell, made my throat itch, and eventually made me puke. But I can eat cooked apples. I can eat an apple pie, I can eat baked apples, I can eat anything that's artificially appley. I can drink apple teenies, I can, though I don't do that, but I can eat apple candy. And this tobacco is definitely not real apples. Some of you actually thought that it would be. What it is I think she said apple incense, and I think he hit the spot there. It's a rather dry smoke, not only dry in the sense of not making the pipe wet, but it's actually dry in your mouth. It's like a dry red wine, dry in that sense, of dry. Dry cigar, I would suppose. Almost dusty. Qualities to the smoke. The apple taste it has all through the bowl. From beginning to the start, so it's not one of those aromatics that dies half bowl. You will get the flavor you get all through the bowl. It's actually quite a nice smoke, but calling it apple, it's for me, apple is very fresh and very fruity, and I don't think I wouldn't describe this tobacco as fresh, which sounds very negative, but I don't mean it as a negative thing. It hasn't got those fresh fruit qualities. More like something perfumey, something like dried flowers, like potpourri, but with apple. Oh, it's very hard to describe. The tobacco is one-dimensional, but at the same time, it's not. It doesn't change very much in flavor through the smoke, but still, it has characteristics that makes it interesting all through the bowl. I always have to ask myself, would I recommend this to someone else? No, I can't recommend this because it's such a unique tobacco. I would guess that this is one of those love or hate ones. If this is the thing you like in a tobacco, then you will probably love it. But if you are looking for an apple tobacco to taste like apple pie or just fresh apples or a special kind of apple candy you had when you were a kid, then I wouldn't recommend this to you because it wouldn't probably be all wrong. But I would recommend you to try it if you were able to get a sample from a friend or just order a packet from Ishii to share with your friends, just to have a bowl and try it. In that way, I can recommend it. I will also recommend this tobacco to someone who would like to do a little bit of blending, because I actually think that this tobacco paired with a vanilla tobacco would be make it very nice indeed, maybe even sprinkle a bit of Thansher's aromatic with all the spices. Sorry for the helicopters, we have a hospital right behind me. I would end it up with saying that this is a medium smoke. It has some kind of a body to it. It isn't just warm apple flavored vapor. It's more. It has some body to it. It's a good quality Virginia tobacco that this is based on. Nicotine content, I would say, just below medium. I haven't had any bite with either of the Thansher's pipe tobaccos. No time bite at all. Smokes rather cool. By the way, the pipe. This is a Yirsa. It was almost apple shaped, so I took that one for this test run. I think it's called 107 or 102, the shape. the first pipe I bought from Girsa. Excellent. Well, I'm running out on 10 minutes here, so that's it for now. A very difficult tobacco to pin down, but I like it. See you around. Bye for now.